How are we doing, guys? Are we alright?
Yeah.
Hello. Okay, we're two fifths of the band called Broomhead from Manchester. We're going to start with the opening track on our first EP. It's called Lucas Lang.
Thank you.
This next one is also off our first EP. Is it? I'm getting quite good at the minute of introducing the wrong song. Playing Tatton Park the other day, and I introduced a song that might be looking amazing, but no, it's not. It's not that one. It's the one, isn't it?
Yeah, this one.
Right, so this one's off our first EP. It's called One Way Street. Definitely.
Yeah.
Right, go on.
Who starts it?
You.
Right.
Street. cover.
And this could go horrendously wrong.
You still in B flat?
Don't know. Yes. That's where we
are. You're going to try and pick this one?
You'll know this one anyway, so if you know it, you might be able to join in on the little bits where the bits are needed. Or you can join in all the way through if you like. It's up to you, not bothered. But you'll know it. This is a brand new one, like you guys are like, literally the second people that have heard this. So we're in the studio in a couple of weeks and it's going to be on the new album. But yeah, it's brand new.
It's called Ready to Go
Ready
My Way.
To go my way. Yeah.
So I felt a bit for Jonathan. Was it Jonathan who was doing the detuning before? I'm a nightmare for detuning guitars and playing in
open tuning.
Because it always goes wrong for me. It's terrible. And the worst thing is as well, while you're detuning, you've got to try and speak to people. And I hate speaking to people at the best of times. So try to detune a guitar and speak to people is just...
Let's face it, blokes doing two things at once.
I did tune the wrong string on that, aren't I? Okay, so this was our last single. It was called Who Are You? It's a really nice tune, actually. We had a double bass player. was classically trained, he was incredible, and he did all the bow stuff on it. So if you like it, check it out on YouTube or Spotify or whatever. It's there. It's a good tune. So this is who he is. Yeah. This is our last one, so we're going to finish on a cover, especially with a bit of tuning guitar back up.
So another one you're probably going to know, feel free to sing.
Please do sing.
If anyone's left to sing.
If anyone's left to sing, yeah. You'll know it. I'll turn to your room.
Is that the
drinking in the morning sun? Drinking in the morning sun. Throw it off there, everyone. Yeah, every life. dedication. Thank you very much.
Cheers, guys.
Hey, one more time for our featured artist, Broomhead.
Thank you very much, Chief.